2015 Fleetwood Providence 42P. Do a quick little video on the outside with the storage, then I'll go inside for a minute. Awnings over your windows. Now this does have a 450 side radiator. Open up some of your storage. So here we are, have all the bay doors open. House batteries, DEF. Water separator, filters. Battery disconnect. Here we are of our inverter charger, surge guard protector. More batteries. This here is our central vacuum system. And here we come to our storage base. You have two full pass-through storage. I'll get a shot from the other side as well. But two trays, both sides of the coach. On the other side, driver's side of the coach. It's our wet bay area. Everything's nice and labeled, clean. Water filter, water pump, black tank flush, everything you'd expect. Now this is our 400 Aqua Hot diesel with your power reel cord. Just a little storage compartment here. And back over to our pass-through storage trays. Do a quick walk on the inside. There we are, stepping into the coach. I pulled the blinds down to help with the contrast from outside. Cockpit. The mileage. 7,600 miles.
Get back into it so you can see it.
Spin around. The yellowish tint is from the white balance on the camera, so apologize for that. Induction cooktop, dishwasher. Convection microwave. Nice stone backsplash. Small little details. Now this table can be configured, spun around 90 degrees, give you more room if you need to. The L-shaped sofa. Your fireplace and your huge Sony Bravia TV. Down the hallway towards the bathroom. Has only one bath, midship. Step into the bedroom area. King size bed, Sleep Number mattress. 7 foot tall. Hopefully you fit on this. Our stacked washer and dryer or a pool. Gin start next to the bed. Show you what it looks like walking down the hallway towards the front of the coach. I'll get this video set up to you.